Hello everyone, welcome to Vidya TV. This particular video is regarding English language aptitude, and I've taken synonyms from this particular topic. Let's get into the topic. The first one is, in each of the following questions, out of the given alternatives, choose the one which is nearest in meaning to the bold part of the sentence. Okay, here I've just underlined the word. Right, we are supposed to substitute in place of that underlined word a similar word in meaning. Okay, the first one is, my philosophy lecturer is unfailing bombastic. The options are pompous, impressive, impressionistic, sensitive. And the answer is option A, pompous. Next question is, the leader's charisma attracted many followers. The options are humility, power, magnetic appeal, candor. And the answer is magnetic appeal. That means charisma ki one more word. Other word for charisma can be magnetic appeal. It is similar in meaning of the word charisma. Next question is, the device which measures earthquakes is called Richter scale. And the options, and for the underlined word is measures, measure ki inkoka meaning, same meaning word is prevents, weighs, gauges, calculates. And the answer is option Z, gauges. And another alternative word similar in meaning to measures is gauges. Next question is, our talks with the foreign delegation were really productive. And the options are growing, efficient, fruitful, lengthy. And here the underlined word is productive. We are supposed to substitute this word with similar meaning. And productive ki similar meaning is from the given options is fruitful. Next question is, Ramnath is such a sham that it is difficult to get along with him. The options are pretender, unnatural, blunt, farcical. And the answer is pretender. The option is pretender. That is alternative word for sham is pretender. Next question is, lack of occupation is not necessarily revealed by manifest idleness. The options are, and the option for manifest, what is the alternate word for manifest? Easily acquired, easily deflected, easily perceived, easily infected. And the answer is option C, easily perceived. Next question is, the agility of the body of the athlete was very much appreciated by the spectators. And the options are briskness, suppleness, alertness, springtiness. What is the alternate word for agility? And the answer is option A, briskness. Next question is, the boy gave a vivid description of all that happened. And the options are brilliant, fresh, explanatory, picturesque. And the alternate word for vivid is option D, picturesque. And next question is, the courage shown by soldiers at this moment of crisis is exemplary. The options are admirable, clear, elementary, suitable. And the answer is, that is alternative word for exemplary is admirable. Next question is, true religion doesn't require one to proselytize through force. And the options are convert, attack, hypnotize, translate. That means the alternative word in similar meaning of proselytize is Option A, convert. Next question is, most of the staff is restive under the new manager's rule. The options are relaxed, friendly, uneasy, obstinate. And the answer is, that is alternative word for restive. The similar word in meaning of restive is option D, which is obstinate. Right. That's all for this video. Thank you.